Do you remember when you visited a website and suddenly a message popped up? The website wanted to know your location. Why did it ask and what is happening in the background? In this video, I'll sum it up for you. Since the internet age is here, it's nearly impossible to get lost in the world. There are several websites that request your location in order to provide proper service or simply for security reasons. Websites often use a JavaScript technology called Geolocation API to locate your position based on your device's GPS and location inferred from network signals, such as GSM, cell IDs, Bluetooth, and Wi-Fi, depending if you're using a phone or a computer. The problem is that if you want to hide your real location, the websites may limit your access to their service. With Kameleo, you can spoof your geolocation. Let's see what options you have. I create an English profile, and I set up a proxy from the UK. Here you have several preferences for geolocation spoofing options in Kameleo. We recommend you set it for automatic, but let's see first the off option. First, I check that my IP address is masked. Here you can see that based on my proxy's IP address, the website sees me in the UK. But if I check the geolocation API, the website locates me in Denmark. Why? Because my laptop has a GPS module and the site is allowed to use it. Now let's see our next option, which is block. This is equal when you click on the block at the pop-up window. The website knows that I didn't give permission to check my location with the geolocation API, which can cause us some trouble using the site services. With Kameleo, you can set up a location manually as well. There's also a dedicated tool for this. I just pin a point randomly on the map. And then website sees me near Paris. I could set an address from the UK, or if you want to browse the web without any difficulties, then just leave the profile on automatic. This means that Kameleo will set your geolocation close to your IP address and allows you to avoid problems with geolocation altogether. If you want to learn more about how to be anonymous on the internet, check out our other videos or click on the links in the description.